morning from Turin, everybody. We are here at the Digital Media Zone for the Planet Week at Torino 2024, which is a series of events leading to the G7. So today we're here with the Vice Director of the Politecnico of Torino. Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm going to ask you a couple of questions today.
So,
working closely with young people, how involved have you seen them with this new transition for a greener future? Can you tell us?
Yes, I would say a lot involved. So I've seen young students that wanted to understand. Well, let me say I am a computer engineer. And so students, they are already aware of, you know, energy consumption, even in computer engineering. And so they want to understand, on one side, the good quality of the software, but on the other side, especially for machine learning, the energy consumption of, for example, large language models. And there are research areas and PhD students which are actively working on a less energy greedy kind of technology. I would say I would like also to mention the green team of the Politecnico, which is a team that is working exactly on this and is mixed with professors and students, trying to figure out both on the Politecnico, right, the footprint of the Politecnico from the energy point of view, and also for the outside, what can they do for the outside to suggest a new best practices.
Perfect. And one follow-up question. How do you see the role of young people toward this greener future?
I think it is fundamental because there is a new sensibility now on green topics, green I would say.
Yes.
So you are, you know, our future. I'm old enough that I can say that. I have kids which are not kids anymore. They are university students or they are already working. And I can really notice that they have a sensibility that my father and my mother didn't have. So it's a slow process in which we can improve our own behavior, not just the technology which is going on, but also our own behaviors towards a better planet and a better quality of life, I would say.
Yes. Thank you very much. It's been a pleasure.
Thank you.
This was the Vice Director of the Politecnico of Torino. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.